Welcome back, Storm Tubers. I'm Kunasatatu. It's Misha Spanky LeBuff. Fuck it. Here, I don't even know how to speak Irish. That was just to try and drag you in here. Welcome. This is Spanky LeBuff here on YouTube playing State of Decay. For all of you Irish people out there probably watching this going, how do you not know your own language? You learn it in school. I stopped learning it before I started school. I'm terrible at languages. I know a couple of words. Madra, Kunasatatu, which I said at the start, I think. Ismisha Amadon. Repeat after me, people. Everybody in the comments, I want you to write Ismisha Amadon. Okay, I do know what that means. So welcome back. Yes, we're playing State of Decay. Back down to business, as they say. Right. When we finished the end of episode 1, we were basically just finding our feet with the controls. We were moving to the ranger station, which is the very first thing you have to do. That's where we left off. We are trying to decide now whether to go search the campsites, or we heard a gunshot down here in the distance, and we can investigate that. So I think what we'll do is, we are right next to some cabins and some campsites, so I think we'll go there first and we might work our way around. How about this way? Okay, and down to the gunshots. Okay, so when we come out, we're going to go straight to the campsite here. Check. Right. Hey, this is me, Marcus. Hey, dude. Marcus is cool, even though he's got very white eyes and looks very scared. And this zombie has just appeared at the door. He won't come in. I think it's time. That's how you get rid of him. Finish him off by doing this. Playing golf with his head. Lovely. Right. Follow the arrow. Should we sneak? Nah, screw it. Let's run. Run, 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 run. Okay, now sneak. Okay, so as I said at the... Oh, zombie. As I said at the start of this commentary... Oh, that's a head smash and a half. As I said at the start of this commentary, the previous commentary, the whole idea of this game is survival. I don't think you get any extra lives as such. You basically just have to last as long as possible. There's no save point as such here. There's just resume game. So we shall see how that progresses. If I decide I want to stop... point of interest over here. Should we stay in the bushes? I think we should. I can hear the zombies, but I can't see them. It's quite a very bright texture. There they are, there they are. Very bright textures. Looks really good, the game, actually. Let's come over here. Let's come sneaky, sneaky. Okay, you can't run. Okay, you can't run while you're sneaking. But the whole point of the game is to survive. To last as long as you can. Okay, so we're going to meet lots of different people along the way. Let's sneak in here first of all. Here. Are we on our own? Okay, we're all quiet. The point of the game is basically to survive as long as possible. Search. Okay, searching takes a couple of seconds. Okay, if I press the left bumper button, we make more noise. Okay, that's good. Let's take that. The backpack. Maybe I can give that to you. Ed, have you got a backpack? Let's have a look. Can I give Ed anything? Snack, painkillers. Let's eat the snack. Okay, what did that do? That took away some of my energy. Okay. Painkillers, let's... That's how you take the painkillers, right? That's okay. Sorry, I'm just trying to get used to the controls. I can hear a zombie. Oh, there's a zombie. Uh-oh. Get your stick out, Ed. Thanks, Ed. One hit kill, I like it. Let's crouch. Uh-oh, more zombie. Okay, Ed, let's go this way. We don't want to attract a horde.
Over here!
That is the plan.
Hurry.
Follow me, Ed. Come on, Ed! Sneaky, sneaky. Where's he gone? I can see one in the distance. There he is. Okay. Let's go behind. See, this is what you would do in a real zombie invasion. Isn't that right? You wouldn't go running all guns blazing, especially when you're only armed with a stick. I also mentioned in the previous video about my love of zombie survival games. Right, we're not alone here. Okay, in here. Let's just come over here out of the way for a minute. Say nothing. Stay quiet. Maybe he'll go. Uh-oh, he's seen us. Oh, he hasn't seen us. Hang on. Shh, don't move, Ed. Ed, do not move. Ed, don't look up. Do not turn around. Ed, you will scare the zombie. He's leaving. Is he leaving? No, Ed, you will get scared. Trust me. Don't breathe. Basically, I was saying in the last video that I love my zombie survival games. I'm a big fan of them. I've always wanted to play DayZ, but my computer is not powerful enough to actually hold it. I follow guys like Jack Frags and Frankie on PC and HD. I do recommend, I'll put the links to both of their pages in the comments below. So check them out. They do some really good gameplays and playthroughs. Give them a support and a follow if you don't already. Chances are a lot of you probably will. Right, I'm searching. While I'm searching, Ed, are you taking care of things? Good lad. Look, wrestling moves, Ed. We have a gun. Nice. Superb. Nice, Marcus. You are so cool. Right, we've got a gun. Okay. Left trigger is aim and right is fire. What have we got? 6 bullets. Okay. Where are we now? We are heading to this section here. Let's go here. Right. Crouchy. And I think they're still doing DayZ. I know DayZ Standalone is coming out very soon. And I can't wait for that. Okay. Where are we going? Over here. We're going to this compound. Right, when you sneak, you can't sneak very fast, people. Holy shit. Right, we do not want... Right, and there's one guy there, stuck in a tree by the looks of things. How do we get past these? Seriously. No, he's gonna notice us. If he doesn't already. And there's another guy over there. Right, let's go this way. I think we go this way. I think we probably look like zombies. Ed, are you following me? Ed. Let's not make noise. Let's not make noise. Right, can we climb over the fence? Okay, we can. Excellent, okay. Oh, there's zombie.
Over here.
Crouch down here, Ed. Hide, Ed. Ed, where are you? Ed? Uh-oh. I'm alone, guys. I'm alone. Where's Ed? I really don't want to go out here. Oh, no, look. Oh, there you are. Jesus Christ, Ed. You motherfucker. You scared the pants off me. Okay, come on, Ed. Let's go. Chances are there's some zombies in here. Okay, there are.
Not alone in here.
Damn right we're not. Whoa! Mother... Okay. Actually, I have to admit. This reminds me of Resident Evil. First time I played it, Resident Evil. The old Resident Evil. Frightened the shit out of me. Christ, you're taking your time. What, just for some painkillers? Brilliant. Okay. Let's go over here, check the locker. Anything? Anything? Okay, what's this? A machete. I like it. All of that for just a machete. Okay, well. Oh, hang on. Search. Hold. Ed, keep an eye on the door, buddy. Ed, I can hear them. You better be watching. Okay. Piece of junk. Right, well, we'll carry a piece of junk with us. You never know when it could come in handy. Right, at the moment I don't have any resources, right, so there's a truck there. I think we've got everything out of that room.
Hey, come here.
That'll do. I think my stick must be broke. Can I get into the car?
Locked.
I love it. Oh, that's a bit of a duck and roll. Duck and roll. Bet you can't see me. Ed, I'm playing games with you. Chasey. Ed, I'm behind you. Whoa, no, I'm not. I'm this side. Here I am. Sorry, I get distracted easily. Okay, let's have a look. What are we looking at? There. Let's go up here. Okay, so we've got lots of other people in our group. I wonder... Oh, somebody's hurt. Oh, that was Sheila Brookstone, right? Wendell Higgins didn't really talk to me. Thomas and Ed's with me. Right, can I give Ed anything is the question. Let me see. Ranger station. Available icons. Okay, storage area and a medic's place. Facility information. Free healthcare. Plus 10 vitality for everyone. 15% recovery chance from injuries, illness each day. Right, so we do have to set up a camp. Right, I'm thinking. Okay, we did that survey in the last one. Build improves vitality. Right, I think we do need to build a camp for those people. How about that? Made it to the ranger station. Okay. What the fuck is going on? That is a good question. Find help. Okay. What did that say? Where did the hell did these nut jobs come from? Oh yeah, that was at the very start, right? Yesterday's... The vacation was not even close to long enough. Okay, well, I'll tell you what. I will come back to reading those things at a later stage. I want to see if I can pass something over, is basically what I'm wanting to do. Okay, large backpack, right. Okay. Can I give that to Ed? Okay, I can't. Well, I can't see a way of doing it. I will try it away.
It's locked.
In a later game. Okay, sorry, that is locked. Right, well, what we might have to do now is, seeing as we're so close to the ranger station, shall we go back and set up camp? Or, fuck him. Seriously, fuck him. Oh, that took a lot out of me. Crouchy, hide inside. Hide in the bush. Right, let's have a quick look at the map. Where are we? We're there. We're heading down. Let's go to this campsite then. Let's quickly clear out the campsites in the rest of this episode and get whoever's fired the gunshots. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I see a gap. I see a zombie, or is that Ed? No, that's Ed. No, it's a zombie. Okay, that little red dot on the map. Oh, roll. I like the music, pretty cool. Quite eerie. We've outrun the zombie. It is actually, it's a bit of Walking Dead. I'm picturing it as a side story to The Walking Dead. Me in The Walking Dead. Marcus. Okay, Marcus, pick stuff up. Pick stuff up. Can we pick stuff up? Alright, search and hold. Okay, these first two videos are basically me just helping you along. Or attempting to help you along. Just show you the ropes.
Where the hell am I going to carry this?
Flares. Probably in the bigger rucksack. Okay, how do I... Oh, equip. Right, that would be how. That's where I'm going to fit them. Nice one, Marcus. Right, so we're running out of... We're running out of room in our rucksack. Okay. Do we want a barbecue? No. We'll play at a later stage. Okay, how about that?
All quiet here.
All quiet here. I like it. I like it when it's all quiet. All quiet is good. Marcus is doing a... Yeah, Ed is doing a bit of it. Captain Kirk from Star Trek. Spock does that as well. Well, I can't find anything in here. There's a fucking television. Where's the Xbox? Seriously, where's the Xbox? I sit down right here. I'll sit here and we play Xbox. Okay. I hear zombies. Let's go back in here and get our bearings. Right. So that's where we are, and that's where... Will we go to that one? Yeah, we might as well. We go to that one and then... Right, deal. Oh, zombie. Let's go this way. Uh-oh, head towards the gunshots. Shall we? We'll have a quick look in here.
Here they come!
Quick run around. Oh, not shit. I'm not alone in here. Can you hear zombies? The red dot is a zombie. Right, I'm going to quickly search this. Search. Where is the zombie? There he is, help me! Okay, skill increased. Come on, Ed, you've got to help me. Then we're going to the gunshots. Ed. Okay, let's go, gunshots. Where are the gunshots? Blue arrow, green arrow now. Let's go. Right, well, the gunshots are going to start calling them anyway.
Cotton?
Oh! Motherfucker! Here they all come. Okay, I think I really need another weapon. What feckin' button is it? Oh, she's got a gun. Right. Let's take the pistol. Headshots are good. Oh, don't move him. Okay, you've got him. Headshot. Oh, that's in the knee. Whoa, he's doing a hole compression. Oh, great, I'm out of ammo. Lovely. Junk food. Do I need... Right. Stick. Okay, look at that pile of dead zombies. Lovely. Who the hell? So, right, who are you? Hello? You're stuck there.
Here they come!
Where? Okay, honey, what the hell's going on with you? Okay, I think the game is stuck. It's glitched. Oh, that's why.
Holy shit,
distant gunshots, right?
You mean aside from being lost in the woods, attacked by psychopaths, and watching two of my best friends die? Yeah, I'm Peachy.
Sorry I asked.
So, is it this bad everywhere?
Man, I hope not. We got some survivors back at the ranger station that seem to know what's going on. But we didn't have time for orientation.
Well then, let's get the hell back there.
Love the idea, but we got kinda volunteered to check a couple other places for survivors first.
Just think of it as payback for the time that you volunteered us for the running of the bulls in Pamplona.
Okay then. You want to take
I'll bet
point,
you I won that. Okay. Right, so next point of interest. We've done all of those. Oh, hang on. Why is it showing? Okay. Right, let's go to this campsite. I have a funny feeling we've kind of skipped in the last two episodes. I'm supposed to have probably come straight down here to her. I've got no bullets. Oh, nice sound. Okay, let's go this way. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Oh, no, we're going to the campsite, which is this way. There's another guy, right? I'm going to use the machete. Yeah, that looks like a lot better weapon. Quick go with this guy. Oh, there goes his head. I like it. I like it. Right, can we get up here? Okay, the campsite's, according to this map, the campsite's just up here. How do I get up there? Okay, can I jump? Eat a snack bar. Oh, okay, eat a snack bar. And that's gonna refill my health. Okay, nice and quick. You guys take care of that zombie. There's a zombie behind you, Ed. Ed, eat the fucking zombie. Right, well, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. We are gonna end this episode here. State of Decay. That's another 20 minutes for you. We have arrived at said campsite. No, it's this one over here. When we come back with episode 3.
All quiet here.
We shall be back at the ranger station. We've already searched this place. Or have we? No, we haven't. Aha, I knew there was something I'd forgotten. So when we come back in the next episode, we'll be back at the ranger station. Stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. Spanky LaBeouf signing out.